in the flames. There's been too much to explain. Watch all the stuff that you say. Please pay attention to all the discussions you make. Please stop discussing my fate. That shit can fuck in my brain. I try and cover a way to take what I love and sustain it forever. Cause I wanna rap, but I gotta get paid. And make way too much for my age. It ain't that hard to explain. Some of you rappers may only have love for the money, but not enough love for the game. I know a bunch relate. I ain't the one to drop names. A lot of them know themselves and they can come at me, but that's what they wanna get flamed. Yeah, that's a threat, and for clarification, it's for anyone in the game. Or at least anyone who's brave. See, I have this stuff in my veins. Just understand I'm the best in the city and it isn't up for debate. I was in search of the flows and what do you know, I discovered a wave. Now I'm just stuck in my lane. Funny how something you hate can turn into something you praise. They try to discourage your aims and tell your stuff is too plain. They want you to change or think that you have what it takes. But lucky you studied the game. Read through every subject and page. So when they see what you create, they're all of a sudden amazed and idolize what you became. Be careful of stuff that you hate. Cause you can become what you hate. Then you're just one and the same. For some it's already too late. The moment that something goes wrong, you're looking for someone to blame. About anyone you could name, about anyone but yourself. Trying to run from yourself. I know the struggle you face. I hope you recover from pain. I hope you discover a way to fall in love with yourself. Watch out for those in your life who keep on holding you tight. You think they're holding you down, but they're actually slowing you down and taking a hold of your life. So please do not come to my grave. It's the only role in my life that you always wanted to play. Include the control in my life. I'm actually starting to take a different approach to my life. See, I have too much to obtain. You gotta have goals in your life. There's way too much to explain. I have too much in my brain. I cannot trust what you say. Like, what the fuck are you saying? All of them niggas who currently fuck with you, yeah, they might suddenly change. As if enough hasn't changed. Even the shawty that you fell in love with, yeah, she doesn't love you the same. You might come home when you're like, planning on holding her tight. The moment you walk in the place, she starts complaining and possibly saying, "Babe, why aren't you sober tonight? Why the fuck are you so late? Do you have holes in your life? You must be fucking insane." You start to explain and everything turns into, "Baby, I don't wanna fight." You saying sorry, but it go right over her mind. What an emotional night. Which leads to the moment her mind provoking the type. A message to someone like me, like, "Come over tonight." She wanna let go for the night. She know it ain't right, but that ain't gon' stop her from throwing me signs. She said she don't wanna lie. She wanna fuck with the nigga who rap on the stage, can flow in the mic. Shawty, I don't wanna lie. I wanna fuck with you, I was just waiting till I thought the moment was right. Whatever you have with your man, I don't know what it is, but it's over tonight. And if he asks you, then you can just tell him that I'm taking over tonight. I know you feel like the too many niggas who keep on controlling your life. I've been in toxic relationships also, so I really know what it's like. There's certain people you need to let go in your life.